captain, my captain.
Gentlemen, what are the four pillars?
The dead poets dedicated to sucking the marrow out of life.
Vision, honor, discipline, excellence.
Seize the day. Gather yours but while ye may. Because we are food for worms, lads. Because believe it or not, each and every one of us in this room is one day going to stop breathing, turn cold, and die.
Robert Frost said, two roads diverged in the wood, and I took the one less traveled by. That has made all the difference. Trust that your beliefs are unique, your own, even though others may think them odd or unpopular. The Latin term for that sentiment is carpe diem.
What's the Dead Poets Society?
What if the storm ends and I don't see you as you are now ever again?
It's gonna happen, guys. I feel it.
Perfect halo. Cold hair and lightning.
She is going
set
to
set you up against the planet's last dance. Just for a minute.
It's God. He says we should have girls as well.
Fourth sky.
I promise. The Dead Poets on.
You up like a star that I will follow. And now it's found out. Like I have found you.
Thoreau said most men lead lives of quiet desperation. Don't be resigned to that. Break out. Boys, you must strive to find your own voice. But the longer you wait to begin, the less likely you are to find it at all. Just when you think you know something, you have to look at it in another way. Even though it may seem silly or wrong, you must try.
That which we are, we are. One equal temper. Made weak by time and fate, but strong. To seek, to find, and not to yield.
Dare to strike out and find new ground. Don't just walk off the edge like lemmings. Look around you.
I'm hearing rumors, John, about some unorthodox teaching methods in your classroom.
I'm going to do it, whether my father wants me to or not. Carpe diem!
The spirit is soul. Women's food and God created gentlemen. I'm there to spend an evening in.
I close my eyes and this image floats beside me. This 42 madman, the stare that pounds my brain. His hands reach out and choke me. And all the time he's mumbling. What's he mumbling? Truth. Truth like a blanket that always leaves your feet cold. Push it, stretch it, it'll never be enough. You kick at it, beat it, it'll never cover any of it. From the moment we enter crime to the moment we leave dying, it'll just cover your face. As you wail and cry and scream.
And I don't see you as you are now, ever again. The perfect halo of cold hair and lightning sets you up against the planet's last dance. Just for a minute. The silver forked sky lit you up like a star that I will follow. And now it's found us, like I have found you. I don't wanna run.
Damn it, Neil.
Just overwhelm me.
The name isn't a wonder.
They believe they're destined for great things. Their eyes are full of hope. Did they wait until it was too late?
on, and you may contribute a verse. What will your verse be?